Welcome to episode 35 of Diecast TV Channel.
In this episode, Eagle will review what's happening in store, Cobra has some Jada VWs to share, and I set free some Hot Wheels and Matchbox cars.
It's been a quiet week here for us. The colder seasonal weather has set in, and it's getting noticeably darker as the days shorten. Cobra has been really busy with work, and I had to take a day off school to recover from a cold. The stores seem to be full of stock, but the single cards are all ones we've seen before, and the latest 65 Chevy Malibu and Ferrari 430 Scudero treasure hunts are absent from the pegs. The only interesting change we noticed was in one store they moved their Matchbox section to a standalone set of pegs, and then installed new shelves of Hot Wheels track sets where the Matchbox section used to be. A few of these track sets we don't recall seeing before. Reptile Rampage, Rumble Road Crash, Team Hot Wheels Double Loop Launch, and Team Hot Wheels Double Dare Snare. Ironically, the track set we are most interested in buying, the Super 6 Lane Elimination with LED display, hasn't yet made it into our stores. Over now to Cobra with a look at the Jada VWs.
I was watching TheMasterLoafer's channel earlier this week, and Joe was showing us a couple of Volkswagen Beetles from Jada that he had in his collection. And that reminded me that I had some 1:64 scale Volkswagens in my collection. I've had these for a couple of years. First one is a red and white 62 VW bus. It's actually the only Volkswagen bus that I've got in my collection. The second one is a 59 VW Beetle, metallic blue and white, and the roof rack there is really amazing, good details, nice big chrome mags, and the third one from the VW series is a green Volkswagen Beetle. So this one's more realistic, and we've got a surfboard there on the top. So the detail on these is fabulous, the headlights look realistic. The packets are a little knocked around because of their age, a couple of years old and been in storage. But I hope you've enjoyed seeing these Volkswagen Beetles and all their beautiful detail. Thanks for watching, guys.
Now here's Falcon to loosify some cars.
Hey guys, I've got a couple of 2010, 2012, and the Ferrari Testarossa from 1993 to open for you guys. So let's get started. A bone shaker, a Ferrari F430 Challenge, a Cadillac CN Concept, and a Shark Cruiser. And lastly, the Ferrari Testarossa.
That's it for episode 35 of DCTV Channel. Thank you to all of our channel viewers and subscribers for watching. Before we go today, we have a couple more car park delights, with black being the common theme. First up, a car that rolled off the production line of a German automaker. It's a Mercedes CLS 55, an AMG I think, trying to blend in with the tarmac. That matte black paint is very rare to see round here, and gives it a stealth-like appearance. The second is a spectacular gloss black Nissan Skyline GTR R35. What an incredible job the design team at Nissan made on this top-of-the-line sports car. Those are some serious semi-slick racing spec Bridgestone Potenza 255/40 run-flat tyres on 20-inch rims, and check out the size of those Brembo brake calipers. Out of curiosity, if you were allowed to pick the Mercedes or the Nissan, which would you choose and why? Have a super week everyone, and we'll see you in episode 36.